Okay, today we're going to do the assembly and installation of the C2200 ceiling inlet. This is the box that the inlet comes in. It comes two per box. This box is actually the attic sleeve or insulation stop that you're going to shove up into the attic to keep your insulation back. So just do not throw this box away or don't cut it up because you're going to use it later. And basically, just open up the box. This is the top or the bottom board, the balance plate that goes on the inlet. We're going to take four of the sections out. And we're going to take two of these sections and just snap the corners together. Take another one of the sections, snap it into place. We're going to take the inlet, take our bottom board here. There's a channel here that this slides into. Slide it into that channel. Then we're going to take the final section here. Snap this corner into place. And do our last corner here.
Yeah.
Okay, now before we go ahead and install the inlet in the ceiling, you do want to caulk around this perimeter of the top of this just to seal it up so we'd get a good seal when we mount it to the ceiling. Okay, now this here is the box that the only inlet come in. This is our insulation stop. And you're going to have to take and fold these corners to shrink this box up a little bit. These corners are, they're perforated here, so you just bend the corners in. And just go ahead and we stick it up here into the attic. Just get it up in there, and then we're just going to take and we're just going to screw it into the framing hardware that's already up there. So we fasten that into place. And then we're going to go in and we're going to install the inlet. Basically, just take your inlet and just you want to center it over the opening of the hole and just fasten it to the ceiling. Okay, now that we've got it fastened to the ceiling, we pull this part of the louver down. This basically opens it up. You can have that turned up and it'll shut the inlet off so it won't let air come through. But now the inlet's ready.